Hi, I'm Kelli Ellis of Kelli Ellis Interiors, and here's some great ideas for your bathroom towels. Now, as you know, you can always purchase towels that have great embellishments and beautiful things on them and hang them, like we have here. Beautiful contrasting fabrics, gorgeous beads. That's the easy part. If you want to get trendy and you want to do something different with your towels, you can do like the spas are doing. It's the layering look, but the part about it that makes it so inviting is it's called like accessible. So this is actually the bath mat that's rolled up and really available, especially in a guest bathroom like this is, where you want to show off what you have and you want to make sure it feels like they're welcome, they can stay, they have every towel at their fingertips. This really gives you an accessible look that you can also accentuate with different colors. So you can move things in and out of here depending on whatever you want, but you're not really having an embellished towel that might not make the wash. And then if you want to get really fancy, you can do something that we like to do, adding a brooch, something fun to the hand towel. So if this is hanging up and it's for use, everyday use, most people only use the bottom of the towel, right? So you add, it's a cute brooch. So think of jewelry, not just jewelry for you or your own lapel, but also jewelry for the bathroom. And it's a really simple, easy way to add a nice touch. And then of course, we always love to have the rolled towels. That's always nice. Again, it gives that accessible feeling, usable feeling. It doesn't seem so scary, like you can't touch them sometimes when they have the beading. And again, to kind of take this formality out of hanging the fancy towels, put them on the countertop. This makes it seem a little less daunting, a little less like I can't use it per se, and leave it out so everything seems like this is your bathroom, you go ahead and use it. If you need any more tips, any more ideas for bathroom towels, go to KelliEllis.com.